Mississippi, Humphrey Coliseum tonight out of the Big Ten. It's the fifth-seeded Nebraska Cornhuskers and the fourth-seeded Mississippi State Bulldogs. First-round action of the NIT. Our quarter of the bracket last night, Baylor a winner over Wagner. They will host the winner of this game coming up in the second round. Middle Tennessee and Louisville coming up in round games. Mississippi State in some throwback uniforms tonight with State in script across the chest. Abdul Adu will jump for Mississippi State. Isaiah Roby for Nebraska. The Cornhuskers in all black, and Mississippi State controls far. Here's a three from the wing, and that one is good. Feed inside to Holman. Fades away middle of the lane. Nice touch. He's got inside, off the glass, Savion Stapleton. Almost 3 minutes in, Mississippi State with an early 4-3 lead over the Nebraska Cornhuskers. Tyson Carter, long two, and the Bulldogs. Coliseum in Starkville, Richard Cross, former Horizon League Coach of the Year, Paul Biancardi with you tonight. Nebraska in transition, tough shot inside by Glenn.
Did a fabulous job at Pittsburgh. And he is rebuilt.
Mar Peters looking to feed it inside. Gets it down low to Keyshawn Fiesel. Tough move and a flush.
Percentages from three. The NIT will be a little bit down with that line pushed back.
Fiesel.
He'll be in a ball screen.
Shot clock at five. Peters dumps it off. Adu off the window. Extra pass. Chimanga able to lay it over the front iron. Points. Pretty good with the handles as well. Shot clock under 10. He's trying to throw the alley-oop, just finishes up.
Try to stay in front of him, eliminate that penetration, and make him take contested shots. Easier said than done.
Copeland got the jumper from Chimanga.
Look at Peters. He's dancing with it. His teammates are ready for him.
Shot clock. He dumps it off to Adu. Adu waits on the defense to come and slams it.
It was a one-possession game, 73-72. They had a nice win against Minnesota early when they were ranked. Michigan, they need to schedule up next year. They'll have the team to do it.
That's some interesting comments earlier in the season by Ben Howland. That three, dead center for Mississippi. Not the first time that these two teams have seen each other this year. Peters picked up by Roby. Holman tries a three. Good look for Eric. By Roby.
Big time block by Roby.
A pogo stick, and now the other way. Feed inside to Adu. No whistle, not on the first time, and he got the
unbelievable job with the Lady Bulldogs.
Xavier Stapleton, long three, and he got a second quarter. Feed inside, and a strong finish to
Nebraska.
Nebraska takes it away, pushing it up the floor. James Palmer gets all the way to the rim and lays it up.
Still try to get it inside, not settle for deep threes.
Carter. Good look off the feed from Lamar. Huskers led by Copeland and Palmer in the first half. Both had 7 points. Roby.
Nebraska just stripped in.
Three rattles out. Nice. And they are here again tonight, sitting behind the Nebraska bench. It's three. Good for Xavier. It was a really cool thing to get to meet grandfather, an aunt, and some cousins for the very first time. Wide open from the corner. There's a three. Lamar Peters on the drive. Dumps it off. Adu lays it over.
Not ready to shoot that when he caught it.
Watson into the lane. Taylor with a three. Banked it home. Evan Taylor, a senior co-captain for Nebraska, right on the drive. Couldn't get the scoop to fall. There's a follow with the left hand. Holman steps up.
That defense from Mississippi State, they are tight in the gaps. They were tight in the gaps.
Dumps it off, Adu and one. Copeland out front, got a three.
Great.
Copeland with that three is the first Nebraska player in double figures. He's got 10. Floater on the baseline for Mississippi. Can't get the roll. Offensive rebound. Play continues, and there Copeland gets it.
Miles and his staff, they have to go out of state to get all their players.
Strong move inside. Stapleton on the drive, high off the glass.
Neither team really shooting well from the field.
Bad turnover there for Mississippi State. Layup won't go, but the follow.
He's not scored in this game, but he's got 14 assists.
Against LSU, 22 against Tennessee. He has none tonight. Shot clock winding down. Carter! In tournament against Michigan, 16.7 rebounds. Roby tonight with 8 points. That's a huge.
When Derry Weatherspoon goes right to the corner and nails it.
Nebraska's going to have offense and in a hurry. Roby gets the friendly roll and rebound. Huskers have got to have points. On the drive, there's a layup for Anton. 23 and a half seconds remaining.
And Nebraska has a lot of pieces coming back. Most of their team, in fact.
Looking at two NCAA tournament teams next year?
No question. They both bring most of their scoring, assist, and rebounds back. Great recruits coming in.
The 1,400th win in Mississippi State program history. Ben Howland's club improves to 23-11 on the year. Season comes to an end for a Nebraska team that goes 22-11 after a 13-5 year in the Big Ten.